rare guys that actually have an internet presence,
yeah,
but I can go see you in real life.
Yeah.
Big conversation right now is this whole internet versus the stage comedian. I want to know what's your thoughts in that whole back and forth that's kind of going on. At the same time, what do you think is the solution for that?
Okay. I'm not pointing fingers. I'm pointing the fingers at myself. I'm pointing the finger at myself because I felt like, you know, I did play a role when it came to internet comedy. I play a huge role in that shit. And I should have gotten on stage a lot more back then, at the time, when I should have gotten the chance to. I still have the chance, it's just that I didn't take the full advantage of it when it came to being on the stage. And I guess it was pretty much just being premature and it came with growth. And I was so busy with trying to do it so big online that I forgot the street. And Michael Blackston did make a good point. And I'm gonna tell you this shit. And he's not the first that I heard it from. I heard it from my own team members. I heard it from my brother. I heard Michael Blackston clown in DC on Flyboy, and he said, hey man, if you a YouTube star, which he's really not, but you a YouTube star, if the internet would have cut off tomorrow, you have nothing. And you really gotta think about those type of things. Even though we're still popping on the internet and we're getting somewhere, and salute to all the people out there that's really taking advantage of that platform, that you have to touch the street. And I feel like the rules are so fucked up right now, and many of you may not care about the rules, but it's so messed up right now that if you're not stepping on the road and proving to people who you are, then you're really just a void and you're just taking up space. Because the time that we're at now, people, they want to see reality. They want to know who you are. We're not living in the 90s anymore where they could check up on a newspaper and they could read about you, but they can't touch you. Now they could tweet you, now they can touch you, they can message you, and they want to know who you are. And I think celebrities now, their job is to tell people who they are, and they have to prove who they are. And if you don't, it's going to come back and they're going to bite you in the ass. And that's what I think all social media, all the new people that are blowing up, get on the stage and just tell people who you are. Whether it's comedy, whether it's whatever you're trying to do, just give the people you. That's all I'm saying. I'm not telling you what to do, but just giving you. And that's all I'm saying. That's it.